Dr. Joseph Brock III. Dr. Brock, if you'll humor me here for...
Be quiet so I can communicate!
Okay. Oh. A little decorum here, gentlemen, please. Dr. Brock, I know your men have a Southern Fried Tag Team title match here in just a few moments. But I wanted to bring you out to question you your relationship with recently terminated official Tristan Michaels.
What relationship are you referring to? I have no relationship. You should be asking me a different question, though. How do I feel about this young man who was unjustly fired due to a corrupt promoter and a bunch of buffoons, morons, if you will? I'll be happy to explain that.
Okay, so maybe you need a little evidence, sir. I personally witnessed you several times consoling or maybe even hugging Mr. Tristan Michaels. That goes beyond anything that you are claiming.
So you are besmirching my good name in that unfortunate young man because I showed comfort and consolation. I'm a hugging guy, see? I like to hug people. Hugs are good. I won't hug them though. See, are you now some kind of suspect?
I think I need a bath, but Dr. Brock, I mean, you just need to come clean.
Come clean. You know what? Why don't you walk away for a moment? I've got something more important to discuss. Just right over there is fine. Right there. So, He's good. Just let him. He needs to hear some truth. But if you don't watch out, oh, I remember. Yes. That's right. Be quiet. Now, today is a glorious day. It's a glorious night even, because finally, Javier, I did it. Tetchy, I did it. I came to terms with our newest acquisition client, a five-star prospect. It's gonna be amazing. I almost forgot something. Congratulations for dominating that no good loser, Judas! And might I add, my client, he's numero uno, he beat single-handedly with no help whatsoever, Michael Judas. Easy peasy, 1, 2, 3, 4Z. You people are pathetic, but since you did mention Hunter James, that brings me back to someone else. Stop it! You know what, Javi? They're not gonna rain on our parade, because I did come to terms with a five-star prospect. He is all the way to the top. He is gonna be a champion all over the world, like you, like Tetchy, like JBE. Give it up for my newest client, Hunter James. Hey, I said give it up for him. Play his music. Hunter James.
Pleasure to be a part of JBE. And can we congratulate Javier Reyes on taking out that dirty, tall man, Michael Judas? Hey, Brock, it's our night. Don't let the idiots concern you, it's our night. Look, the Vikings don't scare me, so it's okay. Because after tonight, three things will have happened. Hunter James joins JBE. We have new Southern Fried Tag Team Champions. And JBE will be absolutely Varsity!
And speaking of the tag team titles, why are you being so defensive? You want another hug? Javi will be happy to hug you. A big, yeah. Hey, you know what, though? I tell you what. You are absolutely morons. So, after tonight, JBE Tag Team Champions, and then Thanksgiving night, JJ, we, JBE, will defend those tournament titles and win it all again, because Thanksgiving night is absolutely JBE!
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the Southern Fried Tag Team Champions. Already in the ring, representing JB Enterprises, Tetsu Makuchi and Javier Reyes. And their opponents, they are the reigning and defending Southern Fried Tag Team Champions, Sunny Day. Happy
Southern Fried Tag Team Championship match coming up here in just a moment. JBE International taking on Sal and Sonny. Winners of the inaugural Thanksgiving Day Charles Anschutz Tag Team Tournament. Defending the titles then, defending the titles hopefully on Thanksgiving Day. Here in Monroe as well, as referee D. Byers tries to get the tag title belt away from Sunny Days. And two big men stand across the ring from the champions as challengers here this evening for the Southern Fried Championship tag team titles. I hope D. Byers has some hand sanitizer. Sal just put the entire package of candy unwrapped in his mouth and chewed it. Jeff Probst isn't here, Sal. It's not Survivor. What? All right, a little magic there from Sal Renaro, the wrestling magician. JBE, let's not gloss over the news. They have officially signed Absolutely Varsity Hunter James to a performance contract with JBE International, and he joins Tetchy Macucci and Javier Reyes in JBE International. Dr. Brock constantly reloading the coffers, if you will, of JBE International with some of the top talent in professional wrestling in Georgia today. Referee D. Byers, Dr. Brock, Hunter James giving encouragement, last minute instruction to the challengers. We'll have to see who's going to start off the matchup. Looks like Tetchy Macucci is going to start off the matchup against whomever Sal and Sonny determines going to start off the matchup as well. Sal Renaro, always the mind games here. He and Sonny taking their time getting ready here. Before this matchup begins, the bell is called for. And we have Tetchy Macucci standing across the ring from Sal Renaro. Sal with that candy in his mouth still. Tetchy Macucci doesn't know what to make of it. Interesting re-gear from Macucci at the front end of a, almost like the front end of a car here. He's such a big man. Uh-oh, Sal offering the candy. I don't know that Tetchy's ever seen anything like that growing up in Japan. May not know what Halloween is, obviously. Sal reaching out and touching his makeup. Sitting down and clapping after each touch. It's weird. Macucci doesn't know what to make of it. Sal goes through his legs out to the floor. Sal went under the ring. Sal came out from under the ring to Dr. Brock and Hunter James' surprise. Javier Reyes went down to the floor to check it out. Hunter's underneath the ring as well, trying to find Sal. And Sal's back over on the other side of the ring now, waving at him. And back under the ring he went. There he is there. Is it a count out if you're under the ring? You're technically inside the ropes, right? I'm not sure. I'll have to look at the wrestling rule book when I get home. Dr. Brock telling Tetchy Macucci, the confused one, to get out of the ring. Javier Reyes ready to knock the jack-o'-lantern off of the shoulders of Sal Renaro. Reyes asking him to get up so they can actually face each other, and Sal's just pointing to the ceiling. Sal Renaro breaking out the mind games for sure. Reyes says, not this, trying to get him to get up. Sal Renaro out of the matchup there, tags in Sonny Days. And now Sonny is up on his feet. Unlike Sal, the crazy one is ready to go. Just to tell you, Javier Reyes is a huge man, and you could not see him behind Tetchy Macuji. That tells you how big of a human being Tetchy Macuji is, that you couldn't see Javier Reyes behind him here. Side-standing headlock from one half of the tag champs and an armbar. Hammerlock in from Reyes, and Reyes wrenches in his own standing side headlock as well. Again, you see Dr. Brock and Hunter James on the outside of the ring. Hunter James pivotal in the victory of Javier Reyes over Michael Judas. They use ether. Big scoop slam from Sunny Days, and a second one spine first, again in a third. Sends Reyes crashing down. Sorry there. Oh, wow. Using Sal as a weapon. Right onto the stomach of Javier Reyes. Sal Renaro's enjoying that. Reyes slides out of the ring. Here's Dr. Brock and Hunter James. Both get their hands stamped on in the corner there. And Reyes comes in and just clobbers Sal as Sal was celebrating there. Again, Hunter James with ether knocking out Michael Judas at the end of the matchup, allowing Reyes to touch all four corners of the turnbuckle after the shenanigans from Tristan Michaels, if you will. Tristan Michaels on the floor checking on the referee. Missed Michael Judas hitting all four turnbuckles in succession, which allowed for Judas to win the matchup, but no referee saw it. And then Tristan Michaels comes up just in time to see Reyes hit all four turnbuckles after Judas was knocked out by Hunter James. Macuji viciously, that near 400 pounds on the chest of Sal Renaro. And the double teams there, the quick tags in and out of the matchup there. Dr. Brock's specialties there for sure. He's managed tag team champions as long as Southern Pride has been around. Reyes settles in on a, trying to get Sal's trying to get out of that sleeper hold there. Reyes extends the arm out and stomps on that arm of Sal Renaro. Sal in some pain, and Reyes trying to set up for a suplex. Sal punches out of it, and Reyes catches one right to the side of the head, and Macuji holds Sal into place there, and a big splash in the corner from Reyes. Sunny Days trying to make his way back in. Reyes going for the pin, but Sunny Days smartly distracting referee D. Byers. Byers doesn't see Reyes making the cover. Reyes scooping up Renaro with a punch to the side of the head and a punch to the stomach. And Renaro's in a bad spot. He's got to get over there and make a tag. Big elbow there, and Reyes with a back elbow right to the chest of Sunny Days. Mocking him. And Sal's getting choked in the corner, probably by the ring rope there from Macuji. Reyes with a quick tag in, and Macuji is back into the matchup now. Macuji gathers Sal Renaro up. He's going to send him right into the turnbuckle there, and the impact on the spine, the upper back of Sal Renaro, intense to say the least. Macuji methodical in his attack, has picked up Sal Renaro in a bear hug. That shot to the turnbuckles, that last whip into the turnbuckles there, has put some damage onto Sal Renaro's spine. And Macuji now going to work on it again. Macuji's ragdolling Sal and got a two on the arm drop there. D. Byers going for a third one here of Sal. Sal stops his arm from falling there. What's he gonna do? Oh, he's biting Sonny. Sorry, he's biting Tetchy there, and Reyes with a shot right at the top of the head. Smartly keeps Sal Renaro in their corner. Sonny trying to make his way back into the matchup again. Ray is choking Sal, slaps his hands together to mimic a tag. Byers lets it go there and sends Reyes, picks up Sal Renaro again, front face lock into a suplex coming. Reyes scoops him back up again. We might see a Three Amigos here from the Peruvian. Oh, wow, Sal gets out of it there into a cutter, and Reyes is done. Can Sal tag Sonny in the corner? Sonny trying to reach for him there. Reyes grabs Sal's tights. Sal misses in a springboard into a stunner there for Sal Renaro. He knocks out Reyes. But at what cost can Sal make it in to tag Sonny Days? Reyes is up, trying to get to his feet here. Can he make the tag to Mukuji? Reyes does. Mukuji's in. Sal's up. Sonny's in. House of Fire coming here. Sonny Days coming into the matchup there. Head of steam and a spear right through Reyes. Mukuji misses there with a clothesline. Headbutt right to the chest, and these two big men going at it. A second headbutt. Mukuji with haymakers, and Sonny Days ducks him. Sonny with a big splash right to the chest. Sonny. Mukuji comes in. Oh, wow. Sonny gets out of the way, and Mukuji splashes Reyes. Hunter James can't believe it. Cannonball there in the corner. Sonny Days is back up. Sal with a super kick. Mukuji's rocked. Sonny with another headbutt right to the heart of Mukuji. 6-1 Sal right into Mukuji's face. And a huge lariat from Sonny Days. Could this be all? Oh, what the hell? Hunter James comes in and saves the count. Double X handle right to the spine of Sonny Days. And Hunter James is beating the hell out of the tag champs, and Reyes
Ladies
is down.
Your winner of the match by outside
Mukuji's down in the ring.
And still, Southern Fried Tag Team Champions, Happy Madness!
Sal Renaro's in the ring going after Hunter James. He comes out. Slides out of the ring there. Byers is out there admonishing Hunter James for his interference. Sal Renaro in the ring. Sal's got the mic.
If you think I'm gonna let you just walk out of here, well then, buddy, you're crazy. I don't care what you're dressed in. I don't care who you are. I don't care where you're from. Just as long as you love me. No, wait, that's the Backstreet Boys. Which is exactly what you remind me of, little boy. So how about you and I in sync up right now, and I beat the 98 degrees out of you. Let's go. Yeah, boy bands. Come on, let's start the match. Let's go.
Sal Renaro calling out Hunter James. Hunter James in street clothes. Wiping his feet. And headed back to the floor. Dr. Brock says no way. As these guys back up to the locker room area. And there's a roadblock behind him. They're running back to the ring now as Sonny Days pushes Hunter James back into the ring, and we have a one-on-one matchup with Sal and Hunter. And Sal with a quick roll-up. Backslide there. Could this be it? Some revenge coming. Hunter James goes for a kick, and Sal sweeps the leg face first. And Sal with another pinning predicament. Just a two count. And Sal has Hunter's tie. It's not a clip on like Dr. Brock wears. Sal grabs that tie again. Hunter going for some kicks and some punches there. Sal's just toying with him. A snap tie, snap mare with the tie. Sal sends him into the ropes and a big drop kick right in the mush of Hunter James. Sal and Sonny have retained the tag titles. Hunter James now. Sal went into the corner. It's hard to see what Hunter did there. Well, Sal might have eaten a back elbow from Hunter James. As Sal's got that tie now. He's wrapping it around the top rope. Is he tying it in? Yes, he is. Hunter James trying to choke him, but Sal has tied him into the corner, and Hunter can go nowhere. Sal goes in, and Hunter drops him over onto the apron. Sonny Day still shaking the cobwebs loose. Hunter with a big kick right to the side of the head. The offense is still there for the young man, and Sal is out on the floor now. Hunter James smartly removes that tie, sends it over towards Dr. Brock. Sonny trying to keep the peace there as Reyes and Mukuji come over to try and work over Renaro again. They're backing off. Sonny stands between Reyes and Mukuji and Sal Renaro, and Sal slides back into the ring, beating the referees 10 count. Hunter James now, tie and shirt removed, and Hunter looks like he's locking in a sleeper hold of some sorts or a chin lock on Sal Renaro there. Trying to go, oh, he's got the tie. He had the tie wrapped around his throat. Dr. Brock must have sent it back into the ring. Hunter going for a cover. Byers down, just gets a two count. Again, Reyes and Mukuji outside the ring after the match, and Hunter James' nastiness continues inside the ring. Got his street shoes on and some jeans. Hunter wasn't even prepared to wrestle here this evening. A big shot right to the side of the head of Sal Renaro. Big punch there. And a nasty rake of the forehead with the shoes. Wrestling boots smooth on the bottom caused some damage in its own right. And look at that. Reyes pulling Sal across that top, that middle rope. And Sonny's in the ring trying to get up. Bear Byers is trying to keep him from interfering. And Sal got choked for a few seconds over that second rope. James, look at the smile on his face, and Sal gets his foot up on the rope, breaking that pinfall attempt. Hunter James pulling Sal. He's got that shirt. Oh, smart move there. He's going to tie Sal up, just like Sal tied him to the rope earlier. Hunter James went for the split leg moonsault, but Sal moved into the corner and he missed. What an amazing move to do in jeans that tight. What an incredible athletic feat there in its own right. Holy hell. And Hunter James is in a bad spot now. As Sal Renaro tries to gather himself. He's already had a 20-minute tag title match here, and now this matchup with Hunter James has gone a few minutes as well. Hunter's back up to his feet. Sal pulls himself up in the corner, playing a little possum there ahead of steam. Sal goes the other corner, and James goes for a splash, and Sal's out. Sal climbing the ropes and over the top again, and Hunter. Keeps missing Sal. Oh, wow. Sal slapping the hell out of him in a backhand right to the jaw. Neck breaker, excuse me, a chin breaker there. and a European uppercut from Sour Naro. Sal back over the top, lands on his feet. Hunter goes in, double leg takedown. What is Sal going to do here? Sal has both hands stomping away at the chest of Hunter James. A nice knee right to the face and another stomp right to the side of the face of Hunter James, and a tribute there to Jimmy Rave after that. Shining Wizard. Sal goes for the super kick. Hunter blocks it. Sal with wrist control tries to reverse it, but Hunter snapped out of it there. And Sal, nasty super kick there. Hunter James may be out of it. Oh, James feet on the ropes. Dr. Brock and Tetchy quickly to point that out. Sal in some serious pain there, showing the effects of this matchup so far. He had enough in him to hit that super kick there and thought he had it, but Hunter landed too close to the ropes. Sal with a roll up. Hunter James kicks out at two, and Sal into the corner. Snap, power slam. Sal's trying to wiggle out of that two count. Just gets it, just gets his arm up at the last second. D Byers right there on top of things. Sunny Days cheerleading on the outside of the ring. Hunter James with a front face lock on Sal, trying to plot his next move. That brain buster there, Sal rolls out of it there, small package. And Hunter James able to break out of it again. Sal reversals galore here. Man. Sal pushes him over. Byers over there, Sonny. Pulls Reyes off the apron, and Sonny Reyes and Tetchy are fighting on the outside, and Sal's got Hunter James pinned. Tetchy and Sonny going at it. They're near the announcer's table there. Tetchy with a big kick. Hunter James with a low blow on Sal. Mukuji and Sonny again going at it. Byers trying to keep the peace outside the ring. But Hunter James looks like he's going for that brain buster there. And this could be all as Hunter James gathers a leg. And that is it. And JBE's newest member gets a win tonight over one half of the Southern Pride Tag Champions.
Mr. Absolute Varsity and newest member of JBE, Hunter James.
Sal and Sonny remain the Southern Pride Tag Champs after the interference, but Sour Naro pinned by Absolutely Varsity. Hunter James here as he's announced as the newest member of JBE International, and now there are three.
Get over here! No, no, no! Come here! Get this! Get this!
Right here!
Right here!
Right here!
The best. Get this!
Oh! It's street clothes! I am an absolute wonder kid!